Welcome to Dallas, Texas, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. The Stars aren't the only franchise that found themselves migrating south, but boy, they've created something here in Dallas.
Yeah, Stanley Cup championship, a really rabid fan base. This is a fantastic hockey area.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Stars start with possession as we are now underway. Quick pass to Klingberg. Play whistled dead because of an offside. The Panthers get a hold of the puck off the draw. And now he moves it quickly to Dadanov. Florida's going to play it from the corner. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Quick pass across to Radulov. Tries to get it over to Ben. Here's a shot, and he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
With the stop.
Bishop's able to make the save, as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
Barkov's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Florida's on the attack. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Dallas has it near the wall. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Right to the middle. Quick shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Dallas will go to work here in the offensive end. Let's it fly. Stopped by the goaltender. Florida's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Hintz. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes.
Well, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
There's a shot. Gets in front of it. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Dallas is across the blue line. Lets it fly. Glove save, and the puck moves on. Picked up along the wall by Hintz. Denies him again. Taken by Pavelski. They're swarming here, and that goes wide. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. And great hustle to come up with the puck. Gives them nothing in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Bishop's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Dallas has it in their own end. Dowling's got it now deep inside his own end. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. Lets it go. Comes up with the stop. Another stop by the goaltender. Petrano's got it into offensive territory. Moves the puck behind the net. And that's broken up with a stick in front. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Borgstrom's won it. Puck grabbed by Matheson. Puck scooped up by Hauerluck. He carries the puck up along the wing. Hauerluck Alex got it in the offensive zone. Moves the puck. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Blast from the blue line. And a great save.
He worked hard to find the puck, but it's also because he's in great position.
Dallas takes possession off the draw. Puck picked up by Heiskanen. Tosses it to Ben. Dallas plays it along the wing. Quick feed to Radulov. The Panthers gain control of it. There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play. Achari's won possession. Carries it across the line. And he takes a shot off target. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Fires it. Great glove save. Underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone with the stop. Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. And now it's grabbed by Barkov. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Let's one go. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Now a quick pass to Uyghur. Florida's got possession here in the offensive zone. Over the line they come. Fires it into the offensive zone. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Barkov's going to play it to the corner. Denies him on the play. There's another stop.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Dallas wins the draw. Taken along the wall by Klingberg. Dallas steps inside. Here's an opportunity denied by the goaltender. Trocheck's won it off the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Uyghur. Taken by Hoffman. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Here's a shot and makes the save. Grabbed along the boards by Lindell. Dallas has it against the half wall. Sends a pass over. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Dallas lights the lamp to take the early lead late in the first.
Nice goal. Now they've got the lead. Carry it home to the intermission by being aggressive.
Dishes it to Vetrano. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's over to Matheson. Inside the final minute of the first here.
18 minutes, 30
centering pass! Stones him in front. Slides it back to the blue line. Puck grabbed by Foxa. Here's a short pass to Janmark. With the blast! Just wide! Horn sounds, and that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game.
Are you looking for information on the stars of tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program or our website.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
If you look at that first period, you would think after all the chances, there'd be more than one goal. You got to tip your hat to both goaltenders.
Dallas has possession of it now. Dallas takes it across the line. Dallas gains control of the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Let's it go! And there's the save.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Here's a blast from the boards. Moves with the puck at the corner. Chase right in front! Big time save with the blocker!
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Receives the pass. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Takes a shot. That goes wide. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle-boarded away.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Dallas leads it 1-0. Dallas wins it. Scooped up along the wall by Lindell. Dallas on the attack. Handles the puck at the point. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass.
The Stars have been in such good position all night long. Stick position is critical as they continue to intercept a lot of passes.
He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. Oh, he tried to make a desperation save there, but he gets beat. Not much else he could do.
Dallas has added one more. They have a two-goal lead here in the second without being Captain Obvious here. How have they gotten to this point?
By being the better team, by skating more, by shooting the puck more. Their coaches are really pleased with the way they played this first half of the game.
Thanks for not saying stupid question, by the way.
I'll save it.
Stroman's going to play it from behind the net.
43 seconds.
Takes it across the blue line. Moves it to Stroman. Strawman's got it along the wing. And that one's broken up. Breakaway.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Up the neutral zone now. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moving to the middle. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Florida's back at center ice, not really following the narrative of this storyline tonight.
They just can't seem to generate enough shots to make them look dangerous. Doesn't matter. They're only down one now.
And a great heads-up defensive play here. Slides the puck to Vetrano. Here's a shot, and that goes wide.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
And now he tries to get it across to Sekera. Carries it in. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. More than half the frame has been played here. The Panthers make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Rips it! That's blocked! Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Stopped by the goaltender. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Takes the shot and scores! He stayed with it and buries the rebound.
Oh, shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burped this rebound out, made it way too easy for him.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Hunt. Comes up with a steal. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Pisick's got it against the boards. Into the corner of the attacking area. Dallas has it in their own zone. Dallas gains the zone. Takes it in front. Makes the save as that goes off the glove.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Here's a chance right in front. Oh, what a save in front.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Here's a shot and makes a save. Picked up along the wall by Sagan. Hammers the shot just wide of the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Drives it to the front of the net. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Dallas has it near the wall. And it's a quick pass to Pavelski. Dallas slides the puck behind the net.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Trying to get it down the ice. Cross the blue line, and they'll get that much-needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
Ekblad's carrying it ahead. Puts it on goal. Shuts him down. Puck scooped up by Dadanov. Pass back to the point. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. And that'll do it for 40 minutes in the books. We are still tied at two.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are 15% off regular price with the presentation of your ticket stub. Get yours before they're all gone.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Shot, and that one stopped. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Dodonov's got it across the line. And now he moves it to Huberdeau, and that one's turned away.
And this is a chance we saw just moments ago. The odd man break puts the goaltender on alert. He has to follow the puck, find the pass, and he makes the stop.
Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Moves it quickly over to Matheson. And now he angles it across to Ekblad. Ekblad's going to play it against the half wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick pass to Klingberg. Pass to Radulov. The Stars carry it along the wall. Quick feed to Lindell. Back at the point, they set it up. Taken along the wall by Sagan. Puck picked up by Sagan. Comes up with the stop. Hintz has won the faceoff. Shot makes the save. Has won the draw, and now it's grabbed by Lindell. Snaps it on net, and that goes off the face of the goaltender.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
Connolly's got it on the offensive end. Into the corner now. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. Big save by the goaltender once again.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Stays with it. Through center along the wing. Here's an odd man rush. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And sends it just out of reach. Hoffman's got it in the defensive end. Hoffman swooping in on the attack. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Now he takes it over the line and tries to make a diagonal pass to Lindell. A howitzer, and that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
And he makes the save. Here's a shot, save made by the goalie. With the stop.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Nearing the point. Florida's got the puck now. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And that one's broken up. Dumps it in. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides it on over to Matheson. Moves the puck across to Hauerluck. Here's a short pass to Hauerluck. Centering pass! Moves it to Strahlman from the blue line. Oh, what a stop! Dallas is in the offensive zone. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Shoots it, stopped by the goaltender. Here he is from the slot. Here's a backhander, and another stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Dallas has possession of it now. Florida's got possession here in the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Uyghur. And that goes wide of everything.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Stopped by the goaltender. Picked up along the boards by Radulov. Great reflexes, another save. Strowman's taking it from his own end. Moves behind the net. Handles the puck. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
Close save, and the play continues. Up along the wing.
16 minutes, 36 seconds.
Quick pass to Yandel. And he comes up with the save. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. And he gets the puck right back. Dallas plays it against the boards. Gets in front of it. Here's a chance behind the net. Quick feed to Oleksiak. Rips it from the blue line. Grabbed along the boards by Fadoum. Blast from the point. And chops that high over the net.
I don't really know if he's just shooting this in a little bit of a panic, but at 5 feet high, there's no chance that puck's going in.
Shot easily turned away by the goaltender.
For the last 2 hours, it's been the same movie again. Great scoring chance, great stop.
Dallas desperate for some offensive conversions here late in this third period. Sagan's won it in their own end. Takes the feed. From in close. Stick save from the goaltender. Dallas trailing here has pulled the goaltender and the extra attacker's now out on the ice. Big draw coming up with the extra attacker on the ice. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Hunt. Hunt's got it along the boards. To the empty net and breathe.
I got two of these in my career. I was never out at the end of a game.
You had 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. They'd really have to screw this up now, James, to lose. The empty netter should put it away.
Florida's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Hunt's taking the puck behind the net. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Dialed in on that stop. Let's it go. Comes up with the stop. Oh, and another big stop. Dallas is running out of time late in this third period as they continue to trail. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
They went for the tie by getting the goaltender out of there, and as a result, they end up giving up the empty netter. So while the final score is 2, it was really a close game.
Yeah, that's the one thing. When you look at the initial score, it'll look like a dominant victory, but this one wasn't decided until very late here.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.